I don't believe in the Christian faith because it gives my life meaning or it's emotionally satisfying. I'm a mathematician. I have no emotions to satisfy. You know that. The reason I believe in physics, the existence of forces and particles that I cannot see, the reason I believe in physics is because it best explains the physical world around me. It's not because physics makes me happy or gives me meaning. And the reason I believe in the Christian faith, that this world is broken due to our separation from God, that this God pursued us and wants to bring us back to him, and it's seen in the life and death and resurrection of Christ, that this theory best explains my deep questions, the beautiful mess that I see, and my hunger for justice and beauty in these big things.